Can you tell me the name of your company?
Hello, we are AGP Law Firm. We are situated in Cyprus, offering licensing services to investment brokers and investment firms in Cyprus and basically globally. You want me to go with this?
No, it's okay. Is it the first time you're exhibiting here at the IFX Expo?
No, we have been in Macau as well, and we have been last year as well here at the IFX Expo.
And what's your initial feedback about the Expo?
Look, it's very interesting actually, because this Expo, this time, is much more busy than expected. We found a lot of people interested to this, which actually I was not so much expecting it. Yeah, and the idea is that we are able to promote the good things that Cyprus still has to offer.
Yes, that's okay. Very positive.
And we do that in a big number of people who came over and they are interested about Cyprus. So that's good, and we hope that it will keep this way.
So from the Expo, it's been very good to generate new business for your company.
Yes, for sure, I believe so. At least there is a lot of interest. Also, because of our services, it's not only Cyprus, as I mentioned, we can offer offshore licensing as well to a big number of jurisdictions. So this is what interested people find it attractive, that we can assist on Cyprus or in other jurisdictions. And in addition to that, we can assist not only on the legal side, but also on the regulatory and on the tax and accounting. So that's why we offer the one-stop shop service. This is what clients find it most attractive, and this is what I believe is a goal for our target.
And what's your final thoughts and feedbacks about the IFX Expo?
Keep it up.
Had a good time?
Excellent time.
Great. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.